and we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Bowler's end.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Yeah.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
That's a bit of an expensive over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
Wait there. Right there. Waiting.
Keeper's end.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Two runs coming from that over.
Now done for eight.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Bowler's end!
2 runs added.
Right there. Waiting.
End of the over. A good one for the batting side.
Waiting.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Waiting.
All the way. Wonderful.
Oh. 4 runs in the over.
Batting team are now 17 for none.
Yep.
Bowlers!
2 runs. The bowler beats the bat.
Waiting.
End.
4 runs added in that over. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Wait. Waiting.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Wait.
Ends the over.
Score is now 25, but none.
For the third. Great running. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
Patrons are reminded that rude behaviour will not be tolerated.
Yep.
And they get back for two.
Wait there.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Wait! Wait there.
Oh,
Bowlers!
Good work in the field there.
Good over that.
New Zealand are now 32 for one.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
And that's the end of the over. Going with pace now.
The captain's going with medium pace.
Time that one.
Very good over.
The score is now 1 for 39.
Curran, the left arm medium fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Nice fielding there, good return.
Yep.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Two run.
Yep. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
That's a bit of an expensive over.
What a delivery. Absolutely spot on.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
End of the over.
The batting team are now 50 for one.
For that one. Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Wait.
Thank you.
Ah, glorious shot.
Waiting.
4 runs in the over.
New Zealand are now on 54-1.
Oh, great shot.
Four runs added there.
The batting team are now on 58-1.